So as the engines roll back, it'll actually make the nose come back because you're losing some of that pitch up.
Oh, okay.
Make the nose pitch down.
Okay.
As the engines come up, it'll make the nose pitch up. And so you're going to be cognizant of that, and you're going to compensate a little bit.
Okay.
As the throttles move up and down.
All right.
So once we stabilize, which we have, if you let go of the wheel, that means you need to trim up a little.
Okay. Longer.
And we always want to be, if we have to be biased one way, bias nose up.
Okay. So trim should be air on the side of high.
Exactly.
Nose up, yeah.
So if something were to happen to you, the plane doesn't nose
it's
dive.
It's not going
to
dive, yeah.
And as you can see, the clouds are out there.
Yay. Get some actual.
And you'll probably fly through one of them.
Okay.
So I'm going to put the flaps up so it's going to speed us up. So it auto-calculates the speed based on your configuration. That's the nice thing about FMC. It
does a lot of the work for you.
And a lot of the calculations. And it actually took the place of the second officer back there.
Uh-oh. Second officer lost his job.
Well, almost every airplane now only has two pilots.
Only two?
Yeah. There's no flight engineer anymore.
Right.
Wow.
And that's the biggest reason why. It does all the calculations that the flight engineer used to do.
Used to do.
So I put that there on purpose so we can go into the clouds.
Yeah, yeah.
As you can see, there's Seward Park, I-90.
Yep.
And the 520 bridge is slowly coming into view.
Yep. And we're going right by Boeing off the left wing.
Yes.
Film a picture of me so my friends will know it's me flying.
Oh,
right?
Oh yeah, I've been doing that.
Okay.
Yeah, I've been doing that.
So before we had to compromise on what we put out in the visual scene, we tried to put the major landmarks so the city wouldn't really look like the city. It would look like a bunch of blocks out there.
Oh, okay.
As you can see, downtown Seattle looks like downtown
Seattle. That's really beautiful.
And it has the cranes and everything out there.
That is really
Safeco
awesome.
Safeco Field and the Clink is out there.
It's pretty close to the real thing.
And this actually uses satellite pictures that overlaid onto the ground.
Oh, is that right? I mean, because it looks like the real thing.